Guys, welcome to a yoga video with me. I'm in this beautiful little resort here in Mexico, and just on a little bungalow balcony. I have my travel mat and a couple of towels, and we're going to do just a really relaxed practice. I'm going to call it hammock yoga. So let's get started. It's only about 15 minutes. So first take your towel, sit it underneath yourself. You'll notice there's some hammering kind of in the background. You may hear the birds in behind. But let's just take this time to settle. So sitting in Sukhasana, face your palms towards the sky. Close your eyes. Notice your breath. You can feel the breeze around you, whether you're sitting at home, and whether you're lucky to be in a warm place like I am right now, after coming to my daughter's wedding. And begin to deepen your inhales and your exhales. And take a deep inhale from your belly all the way up to your yogi heart. Bring your hands to Anjali Mudra. And we'll just begin this practice with one single Om. I've got another blanket here. Leave this one underneath my sit bones, come down onto my back, bring my knees in to my chest, and we're going to bring this leg all the way up to the sky. You can hold on behind your calf muscles, or your thigh muscles, or your calf muscles, or your peace fingers. Come up to your toes. Close your eyes here and breathe. Three more breaths. Good. Release the left foot down. Keeping that right foot up towards the sky. Nice stretch through the hamstring. You can even bend that left foot, bringing your right thigh closer to your body. Stretch out that left leg, and I'll just guide that right knee over to the other side. You can even take your blanket or towel, place it underneath your knee. Stretch that right arm out to complete your twist and look over right palm. This is a sounds around you. When you're watching this video, you're going to hear the sounds of the birds here and around the bungalow. Knee comes down towards the floor into a half happy baby. Your left foot can stay planted on the floor to give you more stability. And just let that left palm come out and just let yourself relax into this yin pose. This is my yoga to get me ready for bed. More breaths here. Release that foot. Bring that in to your chest. Bring your foot down to your mat. Let the soles of your feet come together. And just settle your hips up and back down into reclined butterfly. Bring your arms into cactus arms here. Roll your head from side to side. Take three breaths. As you exhale, your heart melts back down to the earth. Your ribs soften. Belly softens back down. Take one more breath to get deep inhale. And exhale. Bring your hands to guide your knees together. Good. We're going to lift that left foot up towards the sky. Just let yourself bring that leg towards you. Three more breaths. Option here to use your left peace fingers. And see if you can bring your bra line down to the ground. Bring belly scooping in towards your rib cage or towards your spine. Good. And let's begin to come into half happy baby on the left side. So you're clasping onto the outside of your left foot. Your left knee comes outside your body and down towards the floor. You can bring your right palm out towards the sky. Soften into your hip area. Soften your belly. Good, release that foot, shift it back up to extend that right leg out and place it down on your mat. Drive this right knee over, taking your blanket or pillow over to the other side. Oh, and coming into a beautiful twist. Look over towards your left palm. And breathe here. Feel that nice opening through the front of your chest. Your heart. Let your belly soften. And three breaths. Bring it in towards your body, to your heart, to your heart. And you'll slowly bring that foot down. Lift your other foot so both knees are bent. Let those knees fall open into reclined butterfly. This time, bringing hands overhead, just stretching them up and over behind you. You can clasp your hands. Rock your head from side to side. Feel that lift of your chest and then bring that bra line back down or your bro line back down to the mat. Three breaths. Inhale, bring those thumbs down, guide your knees up, and bring them into your chest. And lift your head up to meet your forehead, to your knees. Good, release your hands, your feet back down. Roll over to your right side. Just let yourself rest here on your right side. Slowly take your palm down towards the earth. Push yourself back up. And as you can see, it's getting time to get ready for bed and it's getting dark. So we're just going to do a couple more forward fold stretches before we finish our practice. Bring your legs out. Good. And just let yourself come forward. Relax your feet. Let your head become heavy. Use your blankets to rest your elbows. Inhale your chin up and exhale chin to inhale, chin rises. Exhale, release to your heart. Rise all the way up. Bring your feet back into Sukhasana. Drop from sit bone to sit bone. Lift your arms up towards the sky. Open those arms, look up, inhale, arms up, exhale back to your heart center, inhale, nice, wide, opening your heart, inhale, exhale back to your heart center, this time we'll inhale our arms up towards the sky, right palm comes to our left knee, fingertips come to the side of your hip, behind your hip. Rising through that heart again, and slowly bringing that left temple over top of your shoulder. And release your head forward, lift those arms up. Exhale, left palm comes to right knee. Right fingertips just come behind your sit bones, leading all the way through that arc of your heart. Slowly look over towards the right. Your right temple comes to right shoulder. So, taking this moment to come back to how we started our class, our hammock yoga in Mexico, Georgina. Close your eyes. Palms come into Anjali Mudra at your heart center. Beautiful heart. We spend so much time being so hard on ourselves. Tonight, we're just going to let ourselves breathe and relax. We practice self-care, self-love. We use yoga to yoga our worries away. Two more deep inhales. Inhaling, belly rises, hips, ribs expand, heart. Exhale, everything softens. Bring your chin gently towards your heart. And we'll end our practice by singing the peace chant. So closing your eyes. Keeping spine lengthening towards the sky. Shanti.